As EE systems grow more important to mobility, complexity increases. Requirements engineers are continually challenged by accelerated time to market, variance, and a multitude of functionalities, which are based on software and electronics. As we all know, requirements are not stable because information often and quickly becomes obsolete, redundant, or inconsistent. So how can we deal with the situation? PREEvision offers an integrated approach for requirements engineering. Integrated requirements engineering is the complete incorporation of requirements into the entire EE development process. This means that requirements become development artifacts themselves within the model-based systems engineering environment. They seamlessly interact with all other development artifacts in the model. Problems like tool borders or broken links between requirements and development artifacts do not exist. Thus, a consistent traceability of a requirement to any other artifact in the model and vice versa is given. Requirement engineers can track corresponding test data and tickets. With the help of placeholders, engineers can use any data from any development artifact directly in the requirement text and are always kept up to date. PREEvision's common database enables all involved engineers from worldwide departments to collaborate in a structured way. To keep the overview and to monitor progress, PREEvision offers analysis tools and consistency checks, facilitating analysis of, for example, test coverage. The reuse of EE artifacts accelerates development process by minimizing redundancies. When a requirement is reused, all modifications during development are synchronized. With PREEvision, requirements can be assigned to different variants, so a requirement engineer can monitor the specification according to the related variants. Life cycles in PREEvision enable the management of workflows and are customizable. Requirements are subject to version management in PREEvision and can be carried out through check-in and check-out functions. For the coordination with suppliers or customers, voting functions are available. The sharing of data and integrating any resulting changes are achieved via the standardized REC-IF format. To carry out changes of a requirement in a controlled manner, PREEvision offers a ticketing system for change requests and defects. Via an integrated change history viewer, engineers can compare different versions of requirements. In the beginning, we asked how to deal with the complexity in EE systems. PREEvision is a way to master this challenge. Its integrated approach for requirements engineering, combined with the collaboration functions, enables all project participants to have a common and always up-to-date understanding.